Manifesto der Kommunistischen Partei. The Communist Manifesto was not a factor in the 1848 revolutions. It was a bomb with a delayed fuse that in time would shake the whole world. Like Marx's basic doctrines, the Manifesto backed social change with scientific analysis. That appealed to 19th century reformers with their strong beliefs in scientific methods. It was also a cry for action. That appealed to revolutionaries.
A specter is haunting Europe. The specter of communism.
The Manifesto is to Marx's full doctrines somewhat like a national anthem to a country. It swept his ideas to millions of waiting minds.
Let the ruling class tremble at a communist revolution. The proletarians have nothing to lose but their chains. They have a world to win. Workers of all lands, unite!
But Marx did not see that already the Manifesto was outdated. Capitalism was changing. New wealth created by industrialization was radically altering society. Said Engels,
in only 100 years, the bourgeoisie has created greater productive forces than have all the preceding generations together. Fight on bravely then, gentlemen of capital. Your factories and your trade must lay the foundation for the liberation of the proletariat. Your reward shall be a brief time of rule. But remember, the hangman's foot is on the threshold.